Welcome back, everybody. Beeblebastard here, and welcome to part 3 of Downwind Thieves Guild and part whatever of my figuring out how to properly set up audio for a Let's Play video. So we got an improved keyboard, but last time I found out maybe I had the microphone sitting just a little too close to everything. So I don't think there's any way you know a keyboard's going to be completely inaudible, but at least it's not going to be, you know, as clicky. So we can at least fix that much, but sitting the microphone so damn close as I had it, and the last one is hardly an improvement, right? Anyways, so in this part, we are going to head down to Donald's and get the vase and get the hell out of there. And I think there was a way out we could easily take right here. Or somewhere near right there. Let's see. No, that was not the correct way. But what's this back here? Nothing special. That was not the correct way. That just took us back here. But no worries. Anyways, let's see where we need to head. So we are at Ruben's. We've already been to Ruben's mansion. We need to go to Donald's. Donald's is basically, we need to head back towards basically the way we came, head as far south as we can, and then head west. And then, yeah, I guess we'll be there. And we got our key. And we did not go through there, we came through here. Back through this lovely place. Okay, so here we are in the middle sewers again. I think that's what this is. Yeah, it is. Okay, because if we head down this way, that leads back up to the Overlord's Fancy, so this is the way we want to go. There's a bunch more sewers to go, but let's check where we're at.
Hey!
Oh, fuck.
Guards! Over here!
Great start to the whole thing. Oh.
I should never have gone Union. Did you see something? Well, it was nothing, I guess.
Situation is tense. Stay alert.
Well, the dude ran off.
I'm gonna sick the dogs on you when I find you. Find you before the guards do.
We have an intruder!
Oh, shit. It would have been good. But then I fucked it up again. Let's just keep moving, eh?
Guards!
Okay, and I don't know what that dude saw. But anyways, I'm not gonna panic. We'll deal with them when we cross their bridge. Davey, till Donald and Reuben quit their bitchin', best we just stick to our own turf. I'm too much Donald's side, Donald's man to risk it north side. And sounds like a sound plan. But we're not done exploring, and pissed off thieves be damned. We're gonna go check out what we need to check out. Let's just be cautious. Everyone will chill the hell out here in a minute. And that dude, or chick, I don't know, is not even fucking armed. So I'm not sure what she expects to do. I don't know who they're searching for. They're like searching in a complete wrong spot.
Just nothing. My eyes must be playing true.
Alright. Two less people to worry about. And those guys are... This dude's not even armed. Okay, I think things are starting to settle down just a little bit. Okay. Let's continue, shall we? Let's see. What's that there? Ah. Another one of you. Okay, we're about halfway to our gold quota. Water arrows, always nice. And what's this here? Magrin, use the back door, number 47, if you must visit. I don't give a damn what it does to your clothes. I will not risk Reuben's scum following you in until I get my key back and the vase is sitting on my mantelpiece. You're just gonna have to tolerate the inconvenience, Donald. So, ain't nobody happy right now. Everybody's just like, we all quit fucking bitching and divvy up the booty so we can go out and have another one of those $2,100 fucking guild parties. Damn that. Put out just about every torch in here I see, because I just don't know who's going to wear a speed potion. That's useful to have. Okay. Oh, okay. This is the dude that was...
Can't you hit any harder?
Guards! It's Garrett! Get him!
Where are you going? Where are you going?
Stay alert. Someone is up to something.
There's no one here. Alright, we're getting low on, we've only got one flash bomb left, so... Gonna need to stay frosty. Okay. All right. my god.
Huh?
Yeah, go back to sleep. That was kind of creepy, wasn't it? Ah, cucumber. Don't mind if I do. Clear so far. Oh, I think we saw that earlier, actually. When we were down in the sewers. Yep. Okay, so let's keep on going. And I hear a spider again. That's never a good sign. Might be one of the little ones, though. Going out that way is probably not a wise idea. Can I... No. Alright, so going that way is not smart. That's just asking to get caught. There has to be some other ways down and through to get to where we need to go. So, let's go downward. See if we can't find a decent route to... Alright, so this is the lower sewer. I don't know if this... Alright, I hear a spider. Oh, just a little... Oh! Okay. Okay, we were just over here earlier. What's over this way? So I think this thing, like, switches depending on what you do. Another dead spider. Some treasure and... where we're at. Oh, wait, I know where we are.
Pressure door. They're a bloody nuisance. You gotta go out of your way just to find the top and lever.
Slows down the intruders, though.
Who'd break in here? The only action we get is when somebody tries to skim off the top.
Well, this vase situation might give you all the action you need.
Hey, that's right. Be nice to bust some heads for a change.
Alright. I think this is the way we need to go. But it sounds like there's guards up here.
I heard something. Oh well. It's been nothing.
We are highly visible, so we need to...
Hey, drop that weapon! Don't move! Come on now, come on!
If only I had come up at the correct time.
There's a stranger causing trouble. Keep your eyes peeled.
Okay, there might be a way to take this guy out if we're smart, but it's gonna be pretty difficult to pull off. Or we could just go see what's over there. That might be the wiser option. Let's make a run for it. Alright. Okay, nothing over here. Are you kidding? Maybe something down here? Okay. Alright, well there's the entrance. That's where we need to go. That's 47. We need to find some way to get it open. And we heard that one dude talking, you gotta go out of your bleeding way to find the bleeding lever. And it is slowing us down, effectively, just like they wanted. Getting in the water here solves anything? What's down here? Well, not that way, but what's over here? Nothing so far. Okay. Now we just go back the way we came. It's that convenient. Donald's.
You hear about Sutter's job last night?
Heard he came in pretty late. Did he get something good?
Don't he wish. He's up in this lady's bedroom, all quiet-like, when he hears feet outside.
He got caught?
Nothing so tame. You can scarp out the way he came quick enough, but he don't want to go till he's got something. So he sweeps everything on the dresser, jewelry, candlesticks, whatnot, into his sack, gets halfway down the stairs, when the sack starts leaping about.
What?
He's cut the lady's cat, too. Cat claws a hole in the sack. Everything falls out except the cat. And that's halfway up his arm with claws every which way. He had to jump in the river to get the damn thing off. Left a trail of blood and water over half the city just going home.
Okay, so it's tempting to knock this guy out, but there's a dude looking through that hole over there, and if he sees you, he usually says something. But
you saw him too? Hey, stay right there!
Let's just get rid of the dude unarmed first. And then perhaps we can take care of the armed guy. Actually, let's put that guy in here. in here. This dude seems to have, this Donald doesn't seem to be too much better than Reuben. He looks like he's got, jail cells in his basement. So he's hardly an improvement, over the other guy. And, let's see here. The basement is free to roam, and we can check any rooms we need to. That goes upstairs. What's in here? Getting closer and closer to our quota. I hope we hit it before we grab the vase. Don't want to be doing that crazy search. It's down this way. Whatever that is, it sounds like there's people outside, so we're just not gonna... We're just not. Alright. So let's head on up and get the base.
What's that?
This'll probably be where all those moss arrows we've been hoarding might come into play. Yeah, oh, okay, these rooms are always a key. That's kinda convenient. Alright, that looks really well open. Shadows to hide in. Anything? Oh, this is just that other room. I'm assuming the steps we hear are coming from upstairs. So, let's be on our toes. Oh shit. Now I know where they're coming from. Yeah, alright, I didn't know if there was somebody coming down those stairs or not.
What was that?
Oh, shit. I
know you're out there.
We've only got one flash bomb left.
Damn, where did he go?
Don't start thinking I'm gonna forget about you.
You will, actually. The AI's gonna give up here in a minute.
I'm gonna rob you of your organs, Taffer boy!
Ah! Alright, well... We get caught now, and we are screwed. It's official. But I think we should be okay. There's not too much left in the mission here, after all. If I'd come in this door, we would have been fine. But... So what's over here? What's this? Oh, right on. That looks like an escape route. It's convenient. Alright, we are now going to venture upstairs and get the vase. And let's see if we can get as lucky as we did last time in this situation.
Huh? Did I just see what I think I saw?
Nope, you didn't see shit. You did not see...
Quiet.
Okay. Is that everybody? I really hope it is. Five, 34. 137, Lady Lamer job. 123, Duke Leonard job. 100, Bribe the Lord's Church. 300, kickback to Magistrate Gilby, whatever that means. 89, from the Lord Muse job. 112, surveillance. And 167, for the Lord Randall job. 768, blah, blah, blah. Oh, info from Victoria. Cleaning, air freshener, surveillance, just typical shit. Okay. And the safe is right here. We go. And so all that's left is to get the hell out, and I believe this door downstairs is our ticket out of here. Right here. Yep. Woohoo! Wow, I actually feel like I finally timed the missions right. Now if I can figure out this whole sound setup and everything, we will be fucking golden. Anyways, that was quite possibly my favorite mission in the game. That doesn't mean there's not other missions we're gonna have a shit ton of fun with, and I'm probably pretty calm in this mission. In fact, Next mission, you are probably going to be hearing me spitting and cursing a lot, because the next mission is a big downturn from this one. The next mission is one of my least favorite missions, but I think we're going to have a lot of laughs with that one, because I'm going to be fucking up a lot. But anyways, I hope you enjoyed this. Until next time, this is Beeblebastard. Have a great night. Thanks.